Shout out to all the real fans. You know who you are. I try to work on shots that I actually take in the game. So I would just say consistency. Try to work as hard as I could. Continue playing basketball.
Ladies and Gentlemen, hier sind wir nochmal direkt aus der Lina Rittke Halle und zu meiner Seite immer noch Sharpshooter Daniel Noll. So Daniel, you developed your shooting through the season and is there any routine you're doing, shooting drills or stuff?
Well, you know, in the off season I put up a lot of shots. I try to put up a lot of shots and get my reps going and, you know, try to be as consistent as possible. I try to work on shots that I actually take in the game, and I think that's been important throughout the season. You know, I did the same thing working on my jump shot. We had a lot of shooting drills as a team, and you know, as a player you just want to come in and get better and try to be better than you were today, than yesterday in those shooting drills.
We have a lot of young talent in the club PSK line, so all the small kid who's like looking up and who wants to be a professional basketball player, what would you say to him or her?
I would just say, you know, you're still young and you're still growing. So the most important thing I think would be try to be consistent. You know, with whatever you're doing, make sure that you're doing the same thing every day. You're shooting the same way every day, you know, and you're tweaking certain things in your shot or just in your basketball game, period, to get better every day. So I would just say consistency.
All right. Consistency is the key. And was there a moment maybe in high school or college when you knew, yeah, I want to be pro, I want to go this way and work hard for it?
The moment that I knew that I wanted to play basketball was when I was young. My older brother played it, my dad played it a little bit, you know, so they kind of passed it down to me, and it was a game that I had fun with, and ever since I was a kid, I just, you know, tried to work as hard as I could to continue playing basketball.
Sounds good. So, last thing, do you want to say something to the fans?
A shout out to all the real fans. Shout out to all the real fans. You know who you are. The real PSK fans. Shout out to our GM, Daniel. Shout out to the coaching staff and all the people in the background that you don't see. Yeah. Shout out the city of Carshall.